What's up, y'all? It's your girl, The Bell with two L's, and welcome to the 1, 2, 3, boom, episode of The Wrap Up with HLX. Okay, so first and foremost, I must introduce you guys to my new co-host. I'm so in love with her, Nina Marie Dyack.
Hey everyone, my name is Nina Marie, and also you can follow me on Instagram at ninamarie.x. I am the newest member of HLX Magazine family, and also this is my new co-host. I'm so excited. We're about to make some things shake. I'm going to be at every one of your functions.
All of them.
Broadcasting, live.
Doing everything.
Doing it all. The best, the only way we know how to do.
Period. Okay, so first things first, we're going to talk about brunch on 4th, which is the flyest place that you need to be on 4th Sundays in Richmond.
It's a must. Like, it's a must. I watched the video from the last time, and I'm so mad that I missed it. But, like, from the looks of it, she had a bomb time. The food looked great.
The food looked good.
Pictures of mimosas, like, everywhere. Like, you got to go get it.
Well, child, you can either have two glasses, or, you know, you can do what I did, put a straw in it, take it to the back.
Call it a day.
Okay, it is October 27th. At Fatty Smoke RVA from 11 to 3, and my lovely co-host will actually be with me this
time. It's my first time going. I'm so excited. And what y'all doing from 11 to 3? Nothing. Come through. Come get some drinks with us. Come party with us. There's a DJ. Yeah. All of that stuff.
Like, bang,
you might be two-stepping with your mimosa in your hand or your pitcher in your other hand. Do your thing. We're going to be there. And this week, our featured song goes out to That's Justice, Low. It's giving me so many fall vibes.
Definitely.
Like, I'm out with my man on a brisk autumn day.
Mm-hmm.
Just, like, you know, in the park.
Mm-hmm. Or chilling in the car, like, when you're just riding around, like, you giving know, a nice little vibe.
I feel that little weight.
Little weight.
Stay low.
Low.
Hey,
hey,
running
around like
why would I complain, baby girl, cause you're worth it. I can feel your pain, ease your mind, that's a purpose. See you love with
hey. So check in the description bar
below.
You gonna listen to it. Tune into it. It's great. If you're not caught up on everything going on at HLX Radio, what are you doing with your life?
Every Thursday at 7:30, you can catch The Couch Live with Aiden A and April Clark Art. And this time, they talked about this Facebook dating thing.
What Nintendo is this? Like, Facebook is really about to start making dating apps.
No, for real. I think, but they have, like, instead of the swipe left, swipe right, it's a heart and an X.
Also, like, I remember someone saying that you gotta do it through your mutual friends. So I had to call my cousin Kiki and be like, oh, who the dude over here?
Yeah, I think you have to, like, you can't even see their profile. Like, you actually have to know all the people that are around them.
So how am I supposed to know what he looks like? Okay, yeah, you do better. You know what? Moving on. So then they were talking about the negative effects of vaping.
Yeah, I heard somebody died or whatever on the news.
It's like 6 people died.
6 people. Girl, I'm throwing my vape away right now. That's too many.
6 of them. 6 of them.
Okay, and finally, their hip hop question of the week was:
Christina Aguilera and Lil Kim were featured on what song on Christina Aguilera's Stripped album? Mm. If you know it, put it in the comment section below. And also,
add us up.
Every Sunday, you can catch our two favorite guys, The Maestro and Corey L. of The Outsider's Perspective at 9 p.m.
So this week, they talked about all the new music that dropped. So, you know, like, Young M.A. dropped an album.
The Baby dropped an album.
Yeah, yeah.
And Kevin Gates dropped an album. Too.
Yeah, Kevin Gates. Can we talk about The Baby's album real quick, though?
Facts. Because it's fire.
It's good, right? But I think...
It's just like him. It's short.
It's a little short. Right? Just a little too short for me. All of the songs are like about this.
This long?
Nanometer.
Right.
I think is that what that's called? Nano. Short meter. Nanometer. It's, I just can't get with that, sir. So we're going to need you to elongate a little.
Please.
You know, just a tad. But other than that, you know, it's definitely a nice bob or whatever. Right.
And also, like, Young and May, like, I saw her on Freestyle. She always kills, no matter what, like, she does.
Her freestyles are always known as pretty dope.
Always respect her.
She's definitely a nice goat for me.
But you already know, Kevin Gates is, like, always way by himself. So, like, there's no need to speak about
Kevin Gates.
Like, what more do you want?
Kevin.
Exactly. Next up, we have a Richmond native, Bree Love.
She has a new single that is dropping this Friday, October the 4th. She's phenomenal.
Facts. And also, she's making a comeback, too. At one point, she wasn't doing music, and now she's got, like, some form of inspiration. And I'm glad she's back. You smell a rat?
I think it is
6ix9ine.
Oh, okay. I think we're talking about 6ix9ine.
Well, he's back to snitching again, you know, and now he's talking about how he don't want to do witness protection, which I feel like, personally,
dumber.
Stupid.
The hell? Like, why would you not want to do witness protection? I mean, you done snitched on the Cardi. He done snitched on that ballin' man.
Jim Jones.
You snitched on Jim Jones. I mean, why do you not? There are people out here that are going to kill you.
Facts. The list is just like going on.
I think
on
he snitched on your auntie, right?
I think he did, because, you know, she in the back of 7-Eleven selling Lucy still. But, you know.
Lord Jesus. Now, the last thing that we have to talk about is very serious, kids. Trump's possible impeachment. You want to know how we feel about that?
Why can't he just, like, just go?
But then it's like, if we give it to him, we get Mike Pence, right?
But that's why, if you heard, he's trying to get Mike Pence impeached now because he's been questioned for impeachment.
But it's like having cancer and they find out you got AIDS on top of it.
Yeah.
It's like the two worst things that possibly can happen to you, and they like running our country.
But personally, this is really how I feel if he gets impeached.
Oh, I like to praise her mama, man. I like to praise.
Oh, God.
Oh, Lord.
Give me the gavel.
Made another one.
The Lord. Wanted to. And that's it for the third rendition of the wrap-up. I'm the Bevel 2L.
I'm Nina Marie.
Make sure you follow us on all social media.
Also, don't forget to follow HLX Magazine as well.
While you're on the magazine page, make sure you're listening to HLX Radio. We are also playing on Facebook and Spotify. Make sure you listen to all the new music we just gave you, too.
Definitely. Peace. www.hlxmagazine.com